The Faculty of Medicine Ramathibodi Hospital, Mahidol University, is known to be one of the country's leading medical schools for nurturing countless generations of high-quality doctors, nurses, and healthcare professionals. With magnificent management philosophy, long-term vision of executives, and passionate personnel, our foremost objective is to consistently striving towards the ultimate goal of providing good quality of physical and mental health for all Thai, while aiming of being a world-class medical institution. Ramathibodi Hospital focuses on integrating three main objectives: high-quality transforming education, excellent research, and outstanding healthcare services. This integration will serve as a foundation to establish a healthy Thai society. Firstly, in terms of integration of education, the Faculty of Medicine Ramathibodi Hospital is known to have one of the most prestigious medical institutions in nurturing doctors, nurses, and healthcare professionals, with one of the most competitive acceptance rates in the country. We emphasize on integrative learning in teaching students to take care of patients in humanistic manner. Students will be immersed in an excellent learning atmosphere. Our classrooms are furnished with advanced medical technologies and high-performance equipment to provide students with hands-on training. Our integrative curriculum enables students to learn through their own research with the combination of modern medical technology and real medical experience. We believe that our students will be well prepared to be the key component in leading the change for a better and healthier society. Here, at the Faculty of Medicine Ramathibodi Hospital, research is valued as our top priority, and one of the most important missions is to provide quality research that can create the new knowledge in medicine to the world. Ramathibodi Hospital has the research center that is used as an operational hub for everyday departments within the hospital in order to keep developing medical research and public health for the country. In addition to the excellent facility and high technology equipment, we also provide academic services and technological counseling in fields such as molecular biology, chemistry, chemical biology, and microbiology. The research center provides laboratory space as well as data analysis and research funding. Moreover, the research center has influenced the country's research policies with its many accomplishments, such as thalassemia, organ transplantation, EGAT project. Brain mapping of the Thai people and child boxers, etc. Although many scholars at Ramathibodi Hospital have already received international awards, we still encourage and supporting more young, middle-aged, and senior researchers. Thirdly, healthcare services for our society. As recognized by people in general, Faculty of Medicine Ramathibodi Hospital has provided very advanced healthcare services. However, we also focus on health promotion, that is, to provide patients and general publics with basic health knowledge so that they will be healthy and can take care of themselves. In order to accomplish this mission, we focus on educating the public through the media about the ways to attain a healthy lifestyle. We establish the Rama Channel television station as a way to spread public awareness. Therefore, the mission of Faculty of Medicine Ramathipati Hospital goes beyond giving treatment to promoting healthy lifestyle changes. This will benefit the economy and social development of the country by improving the quality of life and reducing the rate of hospitalization. Faculty of Medicine Ramathipati Hospital has never stopped to improve its healthcare services and teaching methods through its advanced research and massive investment. In final words, we will continue being the wisdom of the land with high moral and professional ethics for our beloved society and with our determination to lead the healthcare field to be one of the best medical institutes in the world is always resonating in our minds.